While still a teenager in Brooklyn, Capone joined up with the powerful Kelly's Five Points gang run by Paolo Vaccarelli, alias Paul Kelly. Capone spearheaded the gang's assault on union labor leaders, successfully slamming them for dues kickbacks. Another member of Kelly's Five Points gang was Johnny the Fox Torrio, who quickly became the young Capone's criminal mentor, despite their wildly contrasting personalities.